His eyes had finally been opened to the true nature of his corrupt half, that cruel, charismatic voice which once whispered in his ear. It had subtly encouraged our burdened hero to be young. But now, the voice was stilled. The prince's mind once more his own.